We will now have questions for the candidate. The questions are presented by Reverend Darren Neal. Reverend Neal is the minister of St. Timothy. I'm sorry, St. Peter Methodist Church. He'll present the candidates with 1 to 2 questions, if you will, Reverend Neal.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm sure we are ready to move on. As we begin tonight, we welcome you to the Balance of City Mayoral, City Council, and School Board Debate Forum. I am Pastor Darren Neal from St. Peter Methodist Church, as she advised, and we thank you for joining us. Before we begin tonight, we would like to remember Valdosta's first black woman elected to the Valdosta School Board of Education and the first woman elected to the Lowndes County Commission, Commissioner Minnie Martin. In her 40 years of service, she has been a trailblazer for all those who she's inspired and empowered and improved their lives within her reach. She died on August 18, 2015. Please join us in a moment of silence. Now on to tonight's debate. Election Day, as you know, is just over a month away. We will focus on issues that affect us and directly impact business growth, education, the African-American community, jobs, and public safety. Without further ado, let's get started.